ऑटोमेशन पार्ट एंड हाउ इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट इन प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट एज वेल एज इन डिजाइनिंग एनी मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्लांट. In this diagram, we have explained this thing.
Dear student, in this diagram, we have go through the first thing is that integration with assembly line. Assembly line we have already discussed. In that part, we have discussed how the automation is assembled with assembly line. Then integration with various departmental works. Then better cooperation and communication, which help to betterment of the project and the performance of particular manufacturing industry. As well as then analysis of performance work, which also help to identify the performance required for particular systems or not. Then integration with performance. This analysis will help to develop the skill and identify the which part should be integrated with particular performance. And next part is that the better control system development, which help to which portion is required to betterment of the automation, which will be work on and developed a better control system to quality maintain also particular thing. And input measurement means the which type of the materials are utilized in particular project and the manufacturing plant, which will be discussed in this video. Then these things is that the preparing the developing controlling system. If there is some lacking, then the developing system role is very much important. After that, we have go through the research work. The continuous research is helped to develop the alternatives of the automation process. Next is the developing sequence project management. That means DSP. DSP is a things which help to sequential work in a particular project and developed the betterment of the manufacturing and company and organization also. Last and final thing is that in this diagram we have discussed the automation part, and this automation is help to identify how integrate the assembly line of the particular manufacturing plant. If you go through this thing, you have to first thing is that I have told you this portion. This is the integration in assembly line. Then the assembly line means the integration, the various works, various parts which integrate with assembly line. Then integration with departmental works, which also very much important. And next is better cooperation and coordination, and which also included the performance as between the assembly line and automation and in the project management process. Next is analysis of performance work, and next interaction with performance. Next, better control system development and input measurement. Input measurement is a important part of the project management. What type of the materials are utilized, what type of the things are thing, all these quality are maintained in this process. And next is the preparing, developing and control all monitoring system, which also important part of this thing, which is the finding the drawbacks of the particular system and developing particular thinking. In this diagram, we also discuss the research part. Here, the research part, I have talked to you, the research part is important part, which help to identify the basic needs of the automation and how to develop this thing, and developing the sequence project management. Sequence project management means integration with project management and operation management and the manufacturing organization plant in a work in a particular system. Better communication and is help to generate the time-bound result. Time-bound result means result within the framework of particular time. And last is not minimization, maximization of output. These are the basic thing of the automation process. In this diagram, we have shows this thing.
In discussion, we have explained everything. And thank you listening me. And please subscribe my channel.